An ebook is a book in electronic format. It is downloaded to a computer, a PC, a Mac, a laptop, a tablet, a smartphone, or any other kind of reading device, and is read on the screen. It can have numbered pages, table of contents, pictures, and graphics, exactly like a printed book. Ebooks offer many benefits and advantages. It is simple and easy to purchase and download ebooks through the internet. It is exactly like purchasing any other product. The only difference is that after payment, you will either be directed to a downloaded page or receive the download link in an email. After download, all you have to do is click on the link and the ebook will automatically download to your computer to a folder of your own choice. After the download, you don't have to be connected to the internet in order to read the ebook. You can stay offline. If you wish to have it printed, it's very easy. Many publishers allow that. Just click on the print button to print the ebook with your home printer. What are the benefits and advantages of ebooks? Well, first, ebooks are delivered almost instantaneously. You can purchase, download, and start reading them within minutes without leaving your chair. You don't have to go to a bookstore to buy them, nor wait for them for days to arrive in the mail. Second, no trees are required to manufacture paper for the pages of ebooks. Third, when you need certain information, you can get it immediately by downloading an ebook. Fourth, many ebooks are sold nowadays with bonuses, which you usually do not get with a printed book. This adds value to your purchase. Fifth, ebooks take up less space. You practically don't need any space to store them. You don't need a library or a room for them. You can store hundreds and even thousands of ebooks on your computer or reading device. Sixth, ebooks are portable. You can carry a whole library of hundreds of books with you on CD, in a laptop, a smartphone, or any other ebook reader without worrying about their weight. Seventh, with today's technology, you can read ebooks everywhere, on the bus, train, airplane, and while standing in line. Eighth, you can carry with you a great number of ebooks wherever you go, which you cannot do with ordinary books. Ninth, ebooks can show links for easy access to more information and related websites. 10th, ebooks are searchable. You can easily search for any information in an ebook instead of turning page after page. 11th, ebooks can be interactive and contain audio, video, and animations, which can enhance the message that the author is trying to convey. 12th, since ebooks are delivered through the internet, there are no packing and shipping expenses. 13th, ebooks can be printable, so that if you do not wish to read an ebook in the traditional way, you can inexpensively print it with your home printer or any printing shop. 14. Fonts in ebooks can be resized, making it easier to read on small screens. It is also possible to listen to some of the ebooks just like listening to audiobooks. 15. Ebooks are very easy to sell and distribute because you do not need a store or a shop. It is very simple and easy to purchase and download an ebook. People live in big modernized cities, in remote villages, and in faraway countries, or even on small islands. They can easily access an ebook. It takes them the same amount of time to purchase and download an ebook, provided they have an internet connection. The 17th advantage. It's possible to purchase an ebook 24 hours a day, every day of the year, from the comfort of your own house or office. You can purchase and download an ebook even if you're on vacation. All you need is a laptop, a tablet, a smartphone, or a reading device, and internet connection. The 18th advantage. People are already spending a lot of time in front of their computers, so why not an ebook instead of doing something else? Nowadays, one can find ebooks about every possible subject, fiction and nonfiction, free and not free. Considering nonfiction ebooks, such ebooks disseminate knowledge, not pages, which means that it is not correct to evaluate the price of an ebook according to the number of its pages. The price should be determined by the information offered, its usefulness and its relevance, and by the amount of practical knowledge, inspiration, motivation, tips, and advice it offers, and by the uniqueness of the information. Good morning. Hustlers, that's if you're still living. Get on down.